was showing in this sort of digression was that our mind, our self, is not inside our heads, but extends. And so you see, you have as the great vehicle of this extension of the universe, you have space. And you see immediately that you cannot pin space down. You cannot really conceive space at all. Look at the wonder of China when it asks questions and begins. What's up there? What's beyond? What's after that? What's after that? Around the corner. Couldn't you get in straight on this? Seems so difficult.